let's tell the basic rocket. Let's see, it's an instruction. Let's put the mission on. Use the fuel tanks. Let's see, where are the landing bits? Leave. Leave and lunch. Not gonna hit a couple or anything. I'm just gonna see. Yes. On them. And we completely destroy.
How do we?
Okay, we burned off a little bit of fuel, but everything's up. But good. Our fun's back. The little focus. Carry a ship to her destination. Back. Run the test, a flight over Kerbal. Run the test. Nice. Mm-hmm. Your crew and flight up below. Let's see what we need. Let me research anything. Hell none. See if we make it in the Doppler. Oh yeah, this stuff is locked. Menu. Which edit? Oh, we can't use this stuff for this mission, I'm guessing. That will work. Let's launch. The missions, hit crew in flight below. Night M3 data. Enter, it's behind us a little bit. Oh, that's just the moon. Did the Kermit name it the moon? Enter. Tracking stick. Okay, got it. We've got this. We can control it. Cover. That's you. Parts, speed shield, blah blah. No crew board. No mission sites. Why? This weird danky thing we call a plane, really. Flight, base hangar. Oh, we have our stuff back. Oh, probably didn't have enough funds. That plane, we have a crashed spaceship again. Mexico. Space hangar, I'm not sure what this to do. Oh. Wait, we can just rotate it. Gonna be starting off backwards, but let's see. Fuel tank. Fuel tank. That's not safe. Let's do a new pod. Nope. Do an engine. Let's stand on. Oh, we can probably use these. looks magical. Okay. And another pair, because we want to rotate it. Move it. We can act as landing struts. Very crappy wheels. That looks okay. Even much. But will we be able to rotate? Like, what? Man, and our engines, we blew up. Flight, base hangar. We need another. Nope, that's way too big. Yeah. Kind of janky. Steady. Let's just revert back to basic. We're dead.